A warning to homeowners after a series of break-ins and home invasions.
Police in Anchorage, Prospect, and Indian Hills are all reporting an increase in the crimes over the past few weeks. WLKY's Matt McCutcheon is live outside police headquarters with how social media worked against one victim. Matt?
Yeah, that's right, Rick and Vicki. We've all heard the saying that a picture is worth a thousand words. Well, for two victims, a picture, you could say, turned into about a thousand problems.
The victim had put something on Facebook, a picture of himself with some money.
Officers say 25-year-old Stephen Maston and another suspect decided to cash in, noticing the post and kicking in the door of the two victims' Louisville apartment.
During this altercation, defendants did receive some cash from that individual, as well as some other electronics and some other personal items.
A police report says when Maston arrived, he told the victims, quote, "I've seen you on Facebook flashing the money." He goes on to say, quote, "Give me the money and give me the safe." Detectives say it's an unfortunate crime that could have easily been avoided.
Most of the people committing the crimes are people looking for crimes of opportunity, and certainly you don't want to present one if you don't have to.
It isn't clear if the suspects and victims were friends on Facebook or if the victims' pages were not completely private. Still, police say be careful what you post, especially since Maston didn't act alone.
There is still a co-defendant on the loose, and we're still investigating.
And police say that in addition to watching what you do on social media, when it comes to protecting yourself against home invasions, make sure that all of the windows and doors to your home are locked. Also, be sure to close the blinds when you're not home as well as when you are home. And also, make sure you have working lights all around your property to help keep you safe. Reporting live at downtown LMPD headquarters, Matt McCutcheon, WLKY News.
Thank you.